How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgic Dave, and welcome back aboard the Nostalgia Train. So, why did we start over here? I'm pretty sure we were halfway through the town. Hello? No one's talking to me. Didn't I just help you guys? Hi. It's no good. I just can't be bothered. Leave me alone. What's happened to you? You were full of beans when we set out from Ding Dong Dell. Is everything okay? Oh, we're traveling merchants, you see? But since we arrived in Alma Moon, my husband has completely lost his will to see. Dell. He lost his will to see, yeah. And after we went to all the trouble of leaving Ding Dong Dell to travel the world and earn enough money to open our dream shop.
Who cares about that stupid shop? Selling things is such a lot of effort. Let's not bother anymore. Wow.
Well, this doesn't look good, does it? I reckon our friend here must be feeling a bit under the weather.
I can see you're going to be no use. I'll just have to work for the two of us then, won't I? That, or we can mend his broken heart. One hubby-sized helping of enthusiasm should do it.
Should,
Yeah, it should.
Yes, we have to cure him. We can't just leave people who need our help.
Ain't it, though? Let's get a wriggle on and find us some enthusiasm then, shall we?
Do I already have some?
Yep.
I actually forgot.
You got some enthusiasm there, ain't it? Cast a gift heart and hand it over.
Okay. There we go.
Here, have a blue ball. Everyone likes blue balls.
Where am I? What was I doing? Oh, that's it! We need to make enough money to open our dream shop. Let's get to work.
Darling, you're back to your old self. Thank goodness!
Yeah, okay, alright, calm down. I just gave him a blue ball and he got excited.
What's so special about these blue balls anyway?
Sorry, my darling. Did I worry you? I'm so sorry. I'm better now. Let's get to work, shall we?
Neato! We cured him!
Thank you so much for helping me out. You deserve an extra special free gift.
I don't think I'm ever gonna use the first one, but I'll definitely use the second one. I win! Did you seriously just pull a Crash Bandicoot and go whoa on me?
Whoa!
Hi.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. My, what a beautiful cake. But it is not quite this season's look for the Mamoonie man of town, you know? Why not update your outfit with some of our top quality fabrics at prices to suit every purse? Buy now or regret it forever.
Wow.
Neato, look at that. It's beautiful. A new cape, huh?
Oi, Ollie boy. We're not here on a flippin' shopping
But I just sold my last blue ball. I need to get another one. I mean, I know I said cape, but I meant ball. What am I supposed to do with this? This thing flapping on my back? This ain't no cape. This is a frickin'... Underwear? I don't even know what this is. What am I carrying on my back, Drippy? Oi, oi, oi.
What do you think we are? Made of money?
Yes?
Oh, a fairy. And a very stylish little fellow you are, too. I have something here that would suit you down to the ground. Let's see now. Oh, yes! Perfect!
You reckon?
Yeah, I see what you mean.
I'd look at the business in that.
Mr. Drippy!
Sorry, Ollie boy. I got a bit carried away, innit? You've gotta hand it to her, the girl can sell.
Roll up, roll up! Fine fabrics to put a smile on your face and a spring in your step.
I would like some spring boots, actually. That'd be kind of fun.
Look, the locket is glowing. And I reckon I know what. This young lady's got more enthusiasm than a school full of 6-year-olds.
Yeah!
Excuse me, ma'am. I have something to ask you. What is it, young man? Are you interested in some of our fine fabrics?
Yeah, can I have those spring shoes?
No.
Oh, bullshit, Oliver. You were gawking at the cape not too long ago.
I was wondering if you'd maybe let us borrow a little of your enthusiasm. Oh, don't you just say the funniest things. My enthusiasm and my smile are always come for free. Take as much as you...
Wow! This person really enjoys their job, I'm gonna say that much. I don't know how they do a really good job at faking it.
That sure is kind of you, man. But we only need a little.
I'm probably gonna use it like that, though. And there you go, we got back what we gave. For like the 16th time. Actually, probably not that much yet.
My, what a strange feeling. Now I feel even more ready to sell, sell, sell!
Okay, yeah, she's not faking it. Oh, goodness. Hi.
It's a tragedy. How will my poor darling dear ever survive?
Oh, it's this side quest!
Something in the matter, love. My soul, my one, my only dearest husband has traveled to Golden Grove in search of delicious mushrooms, but he has forgotten to take his lunch.
Nickus, that's disastrous.
Yeah?
I guess it is kind of bad, huh? He must be really hungry by now.
He must. Oh, he must! And the wild beasts of the forest prevent me from delivering it to him myself. Oh, whatever shall I do?
Golden Grove, huh? That's the forest we came through. The one with all those giant mushrooms?
Yeah!
That it is, Ollie boy. The fertile forest of fabulous flora and fauna. It's a proper good place to go in search of a bit of grub.
Ah, so you are familiar with Golden Grove? Then I must make a most urgent request of you.
You want us to take him his lunch, right?
It is a great inconvenience, I am sure. But this is an emergency. Please, you must deliver my dear darling husband's lunch to him.
Okay. Call me the delivery boy, because I'm packaging away. That made only half sense.
You want us to take it to Golden Grove? Sure, leave it to us.
You will aid me in my hour of need, my little hero. Here. This is the lunch I prepared for my best beloved with all the devotion of a faithful wife. You must not be tempted to try it, no matter how delicious it may smell. It is a meal for lovers only.
Okay, alright.
Wow, it literally has that title. Lover's Lunch. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Hey, you.
This will never do. It is bad for business, very bad.
What's the matter, man?
The desert is filled with muttering boneheads. The traveling merchants who bring us fresh goods are being attacked. I fear that soon our lines of supply will be severed entirely. Only there was someone who could rid us of the...
I will! That woman back there filled me with way too much enthusiasm. I'll do it. Throw me at them, I'll eat their heads off. Wait, what?
I'll help you, man. I'll beat those boneheads for you. Come now, child.
We are not in so much trouble that we need to send the likes of you of your tier 2.
I forgot how much I don't like this particular person. Naman, you don't understand. He's got me, Drippy Lord, High Lord of the Fairies. Looking after him, he'll be right as rain.
What exactly will you do, little man? Gnaw upon their shin bones until they...
Okay, that's pretty good. The flippin' cheek of it. Flippin' shin bones indeed. Ollie boy, our pride is on the line here. We need to batter those bony beggars good and proper.
Sure, let's do it, Mr. Drippy, because now I want to kick this woman's butt. Very well. Defeat 10 boneheads. That will be enough to allow our supplies to reach us.
Stinking woman. I think there's like a chest up over here, yeah. Got 50 guilders. I'm just making sure there are no other... Yeah, looks like the other side quests I'm thinking of. The rest of them are for later. Alright, fine. I guess we're focused on doing other stuff. You'll have to wait.
Alright, this way. So, I guess we're doing two things. Going back to Golden Grove and fighting 10 boneheads, which I'm probably not fully prepped for, but we're gonna do it anyway. Ugh.
Alright, who's ready for a fight? Hello.
Hi.
Hello, Tribandits. Well, you're not the ones I wanted to fight, but we'll fight anyway. EXP, bruh. Ow.
Hey, don't you want a high five? High five's at a bomb.
Oh, now they're only hitting me with one. Ow. Ow. Look, I'm too much of an upbeat mood to be able to get knocked out like that. You can't beat me. Alright, I need to look around for some
boneheads. Wow, that was fast.
That's at least two off the bat. Of course you turn around right when I'm about to hit you.
Watch this. Here goes.
Ow. Ha! Knocked you both back. Oh goodness. Okay, that's one down. Ow. Did we?
Oh. Well, that was a fast win.
One down 90. Thank you for telling me that. Hey, Boney.
Boney, you wanna play? I got a blue ball.
Let's do it.
I don't exactly know what to do with it. I can't particularly play wall ball with it. As fun as that might be.
Oh my. Alright, you know what? You need to die. Yeah, that's about as upbeat as I am.
I got a blue ball, see? You can't see it, but I got one, I swear.
Two down, eight to go. Holy...
Jeez!
Wait, hold on. Where did I come from again? I think over there. I think this is the direction I came from. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. A gushy gush. A gushy gush, man. I don't know what to do.
Okay. Ooh, sunshine.
This is the sunshine. The only sunshine. It makes me happy when I am gray. I know the skies are gray, but you know what? Screw you. HP down now than I started with, I know that. 3 down, 7 to go. This is gonna take a while! Okay, you're gonna catch up to me. I hate how fast those things are.
Watch this!
Ow! No. All right. Turd Bandit's dead. Ow. Ow. Well, that was fun. Hello. Again! Let me hit your behind. I think that'd be a lot of fun, don't you? Get rid of the sunshine first. Yeah, duh, ice is gonna be its weak. Uh-oh. Can I have a sandwich? I'm hungry. Ow. Boink. And boink. Dead. Yay. I got chocolate, ooh. I got some yummy chocolate. Hey. Do you want my blue ball? No one did.
Let's go.
No one can drag me down but my blue ball, my head. How my head dragged me down is just way too heavy. Oh, goodness. Okay, screw you. Alright. Take a sandy blast. Heh, now you can't see. You're gonna miss either way around now, buddy. Why haven't I been doing this for the... Did I just refill on health? Oh, that's why. Okay. That's why. It makes sense. 5 down, 5 to go. Good, because we're at Golden Grove. Almost. Okay, we probably still have a ways to go. I think this is where Golden Grove is. Cover Club, go away. Oh, for the love of me. Fine.
Come on.
You seemed excited. You want a hug? Ow. Hug me,
damn.
Maybe. You know what? Whatever. Serves you right. Huh. Well, Sucky Pucky, let's go into Golden Grove. That what I meant, I. Where is he again? Okay, cool. Is it just me, or are the monsters by here looking a bit lively? Huh? Why? What's going on? Aha! I know, mon. They've sniffed that lunch basket, ain't it? Proper whetted their appetite has. Oh, jeepers! I guess we better be real careful. Nah. We can use the experience. How did I never... That actually would have been good to have noted. Why, it's not. Why are monsters lively if there are no monsters here?
Let's do it.
They're just after my ball. I swear it. That's all it is. Ow! Hey, don't poison me. Ooh, blue ball today. Hey, you took my blue ball. Give me my blue ball back. You know how it's mine? It gave me nothing.
We did it!
Alright. Onward to victory? Kinda? Of course, that one didn't notice me in the slightest. Down the mush path. Hey there, little tack. Well, alright then. Hey, little tack, fetch. Ow, I said fetch, not hit. Irrelevant, you're dead now. You're dead now.
Nito!
Are you okay? Oliver, are you okay? Okay, where is it? Ah. That one sure ain't lively, I'll say that much. That one's gonna be. Yeah. You're already blue as it is. Dabba dee dabba die. Bruh, I will kill you in 4 hits. See, you're dead. Don't go after me. Trust me, boy, it ain't worth it. You don't want to get that far. Okay, over here should be the dude. Yep, there's the dude. Hey, dude. That aroma? Surely not. Could it be a lunch basket prepared by my darling wife? Looks like we found that lady's husband, Ollie boy.
Your wife asked us to bring you this lunch basket, sir.
What blessed relief. Verily, I thought I was about to expire from... Am I all of a sudden playing Romeo and Juliet? Stop being Shakespearean. Now, may I trouble you with a request of my own, young one? Would you be so kind as to deliver a message to my beloved?
Sure, I'd be happy to.
Wonderful. My message is simple. When we are apart, it is winter in my heart. How much more sweet seems reunion's heat. Crikey. This one's a proper poet. Come on, Ollie boy. Let's get that message to his missus before we forget how it goes. We'll forget how it goes. Trust me, we're not done in the overworld yet. I was hoping it wouldn't catch up to me.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Bye. Dang it. All right, fine. Burn. I figured that would do. Yeah. You too, Potato Head. No, Potato Head, I said burn. That means you fry, so I can eat your... Oh. That's a green ball, not a blue one. So that must have been yours. It's mine now. I need to have all the colored balls. Blue, green, yellow. I think there's red ones. Die. Alright then, if this is how it's gonna be, I'm gonna cut you all loose. You're all gonna die by cutting. Oh goodness, you're all still alive. You're all still alive! Nope, 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 y'all need to die. Give me my blue ball. What if you stole it? I can't find it in my pocket anywhere. Yes, I checked. Oh, never mind, it's around my head. I'm inside the blue ball. That's been the truth this whole time. I've just been inside the blue ball. Yeah, that's totally the case. I am lost. I need to go this way. Coward. I need to go this way. I'm not very good at keeping track of... Oh, boy. Itzy! Do not touch my blue ball. My blue ball touches you. Ow. Ow! Sykes, you ain't getting me. Ah, oh, little Tyke. Tyke's gonna get me. Yeah. It's like they all still want to attack me. Guys, I'm trying to pass through. Stop it. Touch my blue ball and you die. Alright, you touch my blue ball. Time to die. It's what you get. It's what you get, boy. I guess touch me and you die. I am the blue ball. I am the blue ball of destiny. Can we finally get the heck out of here? I still got skeletons that I need to fight. 5 of them. Time to wash my blue ball of destiny. Okay, it's washed. Because that made perfect sense. Yep. Yes, sirree. I'm getting an itch on my leg. It's really weird. Okay. Now, where are the Skelebros? I need 5 of them. First of all, you're not it. There's a rooster and 2 pigs and a sunshine. And a banana, apparently. And a cougar. There are like no Skelebros around here. What the hell? Where are all the Skelebros? Now I see one. Hey there, Bonehead. Okay, you're gonna catch up to me. But there's no Skelebro here. This is unacceptable. Ah! No. No. You're touching the blue ball of... No touchy the blue ball of destiny. I'm warning you. Stupid green buncher. No touchy blue ball of destiny. It's kind of turning white because you touched it. I don't like that. It needs to be blue. Hey, Bonehead. Hi. Can I have your soul? Oh, great. Clubber Cup, too. I do not... Okay, first of all... Okay, y'all suck. Clubber Cub needs to... both of you need to die. And dead. There. Ooh, my blue ball. Yeah. I don't know what good that did me, but... You know. Six down, 4 to go. I don't like the fact that there are just none around. Like, being positive. Well, there's one more.
Two more. I guess I got lucky.
Let's go.
Or not. Bop, bop you, bop you, bop you.
Well, that means there are
three left?
We did it!
I don't know. I can't count right now. I'm too focused on protecting the blue ball of destiny. Yeah, three left, okay. Oh, look, there's another one. I guess we might have enough. Maybe.
We can do this.
If this is supposed to be a weak point for him, then why? These guys aren't... If that's his... What? Ah, disapproval! Don't touch the blue ball.
We won!
This is getting outrageously annoying. Is it really? No, but... Eight down, two to go. Well, I at least see one. Maybe two. How many?
Watch this!
Did my chair just squeak? I'm not that fat. Yeah, that's right. This is what you get for messing with the blue ball destiny. Get me a green ball and a blue one. Another blue ball. I don't know how many blue balls are inside this blue ball destiny at this point. It's kind of outrageous to think about. Ugh, why is my leg itching? First it's my left one, then it's my right one. There. Let's go back. Talk up those women. One of them I'm okay with, the other one's just like a pain in the butt. Thank you. Greetings to you too. I don't know who said that, but thanks. Alright, first things first, let's go talk up that a-hole woman. Yeah, kid, you okay? She just looks dead. That's... oh no. Hey! Hey! Or you doubting Dillis. We battered those 10 boneheads for your easy flipping peasy. By the beards of the ancients, eat you? But how? Don't judge a book by its cover. Now your supplies can get through safely, ma'am. Have a nice day. I cannot thank you enough. You've saved my livelihood. Please, you must accept this as your reward. Okay. I don't know how much the sword's gonna benefit me, but we'll find out in a bit. Okay, your turn.
We delivered your hand... handsome? No. Yes, kinda. No. We delivered your husband's lunch, ma'am.
You did? Oh, you marvelous, marvelous boy. You truly are my little hero.
What can I say?
He gave us a message for you, too. It was,
do you actually remember it?
When you're apart, it's winter and it's hot.
Wow, you actually remember that half. But, when you're together, it's proper nice. That wasn't it. I don't remember entirely either, Trippy, but it wasn't that. I can tell you, it had something to do with heat. And meat, I think, were the two words. I don't freaking know.
Oh me, oh my. My darling, darling dear. Thank you so much for giving me his message. My heart is all aflutter. I must thank you somehow. Ah, yes. Here.
Okay. Let's see what that does for me. We'll go stop by the personage who gives us missions and stuff, and then we'll just end after that. Hello, person who gives us the Swift solutions. This is not it. This is it, yes. How many side missions did we miss? Absolutely none. Got them all. Without even coming here. Yes, I know how it works. Are there any bounties? Well, there's one. We'll take care of it next time. For right now... Allows you to run a little faster. Allows you to jump by pressing... That, again, that is weird. Occasionally makes you or your foraging efforts more fruitful. Okay. Okay. Cool. Well, we'll go ahead and pick up the bounty now, and then we'll... Screw it. Might as well do it now. I walk so freaking slow. It's crazy. Why am I so slow? I don't know. I don't know why I'm so slow. I'm just a slow bean. It's the ball. That stupid blue ball of glory is making things go awry. Okay, so it's back over there. Actually, I think I do remember where this one is. Oh, why are you so fast? Why are you so fast?
Let's go.
I'm pretty sure the battle's another variant of a Floret. Nope, you ain't putting me to sleep. Ow. Well, apparently you're gonna burn me, though. Great.
We've won!
Nice. First of all, that was wrong. That was wrong too. Oh my gosh! Too many battles in the way. All of you just want a hold of the blue ball of glory, don't you? Can't just leave the blue ball of glory alone! Ow. What you get. It's what you get. It's what you get. Oh no, it's over here. Oh my gosh. Stop, 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 stop. Oh, you've got to be joking. All y'all are becoming a pain in my butt, you know that? This is what happens to you, okay? You gotta stop! Ugh! Ugh! Ow. Okay, that last ugh kinda got to me. Take on the Bone Brigade? Yeah, sure, why not? Oh my gosh, it's the Bone Brigade.
Come on.
It's the Bone Brigade! I actually do remember how complicatedly difficult I've thought this was in the past. Don't kill me. No, they're not gonna kill me. Because number one's dead. Ow. I'm literally spamming the... button at this point. I don't really care what happened. Ow. Ow. Stop it. No. You're touching the blue ball and you're gonna regret it. See? Always regret touching the blue ball of destiny. No one's allowed to touch it but me. I'm the blue ball of destiny. Secret truth. I'm the blue ball of destiny. Let me me see if I can worm my way back over to Al Moon easily, at least. Please? Ooh, wait, is that sparkling water? What is this? Yep, it's... Oh, spring water, my bad. Alright. Well, looks like we were able to get that one done today. And in the nick of time, too. That only took a few minutes to get to. Wow. I always get this one mixed up with the other store, the weapons shop. I don't know why. Alright, let's claim the bounty. Bounty number 89. Doesn't that skip a bunch of bounties, though? A shinbone shield. Let's equip that. Yeah, let's equip that. Good to know that I don't really have anything for Cid, mainly because I'm never going to use Cid anyway. Well, either way around, I am going to leave this video here. Side quests are out of the way, and now we have to move on to story progression. Next time. But as I said, I'm going to leave this video here, so thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Ni No Kuni Wrath of the White Witch. If you enjoyed this nostalgia trip to this point, make sure to push that like button, and so far you can't see it anymore. If you really like this, consider subscribing to the channel. I do stuff like this all the time. We have many rides to come, and many more we've done in the past. Speaking of, wanna check out one that we've taken to this point? Click the link across my head here. If you wanna check out the amount of stops we've done up to this point in this particular run, click the link in the top right-hand corner. However, in the meantime, this train's off to its next destination, but we hope to catch you guys in another ride. Bye!